Hello, welcome to QoBox API training. Today's topic is nested JSON data. In today's digital age, handling data efficiently is crucial for any software developer. Nested JSON data with its hierarchical structure can initially seem daunting, but fear not. With the right approach, you can easily manipulate these data structures. Let's simplify the complex and make your journey into coding as smooth as possible. To access nested data, use dot notation or bracket notation. For example, key city from the structure, use data address dot city. You can also use loops or recursion to handle deeply nested data. For arrays, iterate using for or map. Mastering nested JSON makes your API work more efficient. Thank you and stay tuned for the upcoming videos.